This is actually my first time at Three Creeks Conservation Area. I'm kind of ashamed to say it because it's really tucked away between Columbia and Ashland, and I'm jazzed to go check it out because it looks beautiful. But if you download the Mow Outdoors app through the Department of Conservation, you actually find all these hidden gems throughout the state of Missouri. This is where I feel most at home, and it's not behind a microphone, it's not even on the couch watching Netflix, it's really being out in the wilderness and out on a trail and just being one with nature. I mean, I've been spending more time outdoors this year trying to get back into some better shape and lose some weight, and I mean just stress-wise, like anytime you're having a bad day, there's nothing better than getting out, and we all know that exercise helps with anxiety and depression, but also just getting outdoors in the fresh air, and if you get to see a critter or something like that, just the excitement of seeing a deer cross your path, it's just really exciting, and I mean, it just makes you feel good. So now that I've finally exhausted all my speaking words, we're gonna finally go rock some nature. Excited about having the app and just finding gems like this that are really in our backyard where I don't have to drive 3 hours to enjoy a weekend on a waterway or to fish, that I'll be able to find places a little bit closer to home so I can sneak out of work early and go do something really enjoyable outside before I go home. Well, how do I feel now that I got done rocking nature for the first time? Honestly, fantastic. First time to Three Creeks Conservation Area, taking the literature with me. I got it on my Mow Outdoors app now, and quite honestly, we're gonna leave here and I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna grab my fishing pole and I'm coming back to go down to the creeks to fish. And you can get more information, more videos, everything you need at MissouriConservation.org.